Do not worry about your deceased loved ones. If you need them and if you need to talk to them, talk to them. You're not keeping them from anything. Do whatever you need to do for yourself. Take care of yourself, because seeing you happy is what will make them happy. If you worry about them, that actually puts a burden on them. So please, please, please always take care of yourself. When we do ceremonies here, it's really to bring closure to us. I don't want to undermine ceremonies, and I don't want to undermine what I believe it is. It's to show our loved ones how much we love them. Ceremony does a lot of good, but if you don't wish to do ceremony, that's okay too. You're not holding anyone back. I remember my mom, when my dad passed away, she wanted to do as little as possible. It just made her more anxious and stressed out to have to do all the 12 days of the ritual and the ceremony that our Hindu culture requires. She didn't want to do that, but she was guilted into doing it by our cultural paradigm. She was made to feel that she would not be doing best for her loved one, and it would mean she doesn't love him enough and doesn't want him to go where he needs to go. It was only when I died did I realize we're not doing these things for them. It's really to bring closure to us.